Anton Sumit, Shamshan, Harding, Manpreet Singh, and Anton Sukhjeet, Mandeep Singh, and Gurjan Singh. To get on top of the goal scorers' charts and take India towards Paris at the end of their Pro League season with a win.
Outside the field of the glove, so you can restart with a long corner and then keep them short.
Very British connection to this Indian team, and that is Craig Fulton used to was a challenge for Charleston, yeah, coached. Lally comes from Brett Halkett as well, formerly with Scottish hockey. In fact, they still live in Scotland. Gurjan, what a beauty! What a beauty of a finish! Sukhjit Singh with a diving finish. Right out the top draw, right into the roof of the net. GB 1, India 1. Could be described as tall players. Banjo, oh, now penalty corner. Penalty stroke. Penalty stroke given. Bancharak was there. Sanjay stepped across. It's Sanjay who's been penalised. Wallace. Srijesh. That was travelling, but it travelled in the end past the post to Srijesh.
Uncharacteristic miss that from Zach Wallace. He's got red in.
What a save!
That's a great touch. Great touch off the stick.
The crowd really yet to come alive. The game just boiling away under the surface at the moment. Without being thrilled a minute, Sukhjit. His international stock rises and rises with every stretch and effort he offers. Srijesh saves a stroke. You just can't write his story to a more brilliant and high-octane narrative, he really. Cross comes in.
Over the head.
it out and they lose their full.
Decision goes against India. Harding. There's no Jumbraj used today. As Sanford gets it all wrong. An umpire Otten gives a penalty corner. Great Britain will refer this. Ian Sloan say he didn't do it deliberately, umpire. Honest, he didn't.
Yes, Michiel.
Penalty corner for deliberately paying off the backline under pressure. It's over just a deflection, so no intent at all here.
So he gets the first touch. Sanford on it. The ball's going off the backline. He lets it go.
Michiel. There is no clear reason to change the decision, so you can restart with a penalty corner and they will lose their full.
It's 3-2. Great Britain lead. 1 minute left in the game. Harmanpreet comes for him. Beautiful running from Sanford. And then the turn of Morton. Ward is ahead of the play. Sanford doing his job.
Brilliant running. Brilliant running from Liam Sanford. You know, Liam Sanford, Brendan Crean. High quality number one runners.
Well, and in time ticking away really quickly as Great Britain get the win here. 3-2 against India. A brave performance by both teams. But Paul Revington's Great Britain holds on just about. Alan Forsyth with the winner. Great Britain 3, India 2. India's season comes to an end. With a fifth loss of the season for Great Britain, they roll on now. 6 wins from their 10 games.